Hey, hold up, hold up. Travis Scott dropping an album. It's that Astroworld. We got the problems. Yeah, that Texas boy took off. A young nigga tripping with the fucking sauce. Ooh. All right, for real though. Let me get back to the news. You know what it is. I got 3 quick stories for you before this Travis Scott album drops. You know, I see that y'all weren't really feeling me just going from the camera, so I just decided to let my arms free and just move around and do what the fuck I wanted to do. Anyway, let's hop into our first story, you know what I'm saying? Apple cracked a fucking $1 trillion, nigga, $1 trillion. That's a lot of motherfucking zeros, nigga. Rap did not save them, but Digital Dash motherfucking saved them. God damn, that's a lot of zeros. I mean, shit, Apple need to go ahead and pay off America's debt. They got all that money. On top of the fact, these niggas didn't even start releasing shit till 2001. It's crazy the rise that they've had so quickly and how much of popular culture Apple is. And we all got Apple products, and I'm bumping the Apple product now. And shit, if these motherfuckers made cameras, I'd probably be having one of them too. So they've just monopolized the industry with what they've done technologically in the US. And I mean, what can a nigga say? I mean, that's a lot of money real quick. You know what I'm saying? That's some inspiring shit. Steve Jobs just had an idea, and he ran with his motherfucking idea. Now, he had a lot of white privilege and white power and forces at the helm to help him, but goddamn it, us black people can do it too, shit. But no shade, I fucks with Apple. They do their motherfucking thing. More power to you.